Everyone knows that LDLC as a team are quite controversial due to the Curly incident, and that's one of the primary reasons why their Katowice 2014 sticker is selling for just around $20,000. This sticker can be found in the EMS Katowice 2014 Legends capsule. I'm curious to know your opinion. Did LDLC deserve to be featured on a sticker? Tell me what you think and make sure to subscribe to not miss out on videos in the future.